and a capacity crowd over at Sewell Group Craven Park for this first game of a Good Friday doubleheader. They have done it yet again. They have sold out the ground, who are now being entertained by the Reytons, who will also introduce both sides ahead of this game. Let's throw over to them. Reception. What a reception for a whole Kingston Rovers, their players, as they make their way out onto the field here at Craven Park. Elliot Minchella amongst them. Sizable following from the west side of Hull, but they will be drowned out by incredibly vocal home support. Manu Mau preparing himself. Stage being cleared. Reytons played them in. And Ethan Ryan, one of the returning players. Well, what an atmosphere for him to savour.